Hi, I'm Adam McDaniel, and I'm here to talk about a painting I did of Harry Potter, which I call Harry Potter Parish. I originally painted it 10 years ago, before the release of the first film in the series. And it was inspired by the work of Maxfield Parrish, a famous American illustrator who had a very distinct use of color. And Parrish would work in glazes, one color at a time. Really quite an extraordinary process. But I used a photo of Daniel Radcliffe from Vanity Fair and set it against a backdrop loosely inspired by Parrish's painting Ecstasy. I thought Parrish's use of color would be well suited for the young wizard. Unfortunately, I had to sell this painting shortly after I finished it, as I was moving into a new apartment at the time, and I needed a bit of money. So, with the advent of the last film in the series to be released, and an open call for Harry Potter artwork by the Nucleus Gallery in right outside of Los Angeles, I thought it would be fun to revisit this painting, and only do it better than before. So here is a montage of the progress of the painting. This time I wanted a little more subtle use of color and flesh tones on Harry's face and arms. I wanted to make a lot more detail too. The clouds I spent quite a bit of time on, but the most challenging part was the castle. And the main reason was not so much the just basic sketch of the castle itself, but trying to determine what specific color to use. I must have repainted the colors about 3 or 4 times. It's always nice to be able to go back to an original painting you did and redo it to improve on it. And I figured since if this painting was going to be in a gallery, I wanted to make it as good as I possibly could to be worthy to hang on a wall. So here's some photos of the opening at the Nucleus Gallery, which I just took a few hours ago. And unfortunately, I took a lot of video footage, but I'm still trying to figure out how to incorporate it into this. So all I have are some still photos, and you can't really see how long the line is. There must have been at least 800 people wrapped around the corner, down the parking lot, and down several blocks. And if you're able to check it out, I hope you enjoy it, and keep your eyes open for my painting. Thanks so much for watching, and if you're interested to learn more about my artwork, go to adammcdaniel.com. And the Harry Potter Tribute Art Exhibition is in Alhambra. It runs through August 1st.